She would be like Madonna, but she didn't have her tone boobs on today.